to deal in prime time. It's been a while we hit a prime time episode, but we are back, folks. Playing for a car. Pretty huge. You know, a lot of people like German cars. I mean, that's what we offer a lot on the show. It's not German than American, but in this case, it will be German. I'll give you that clue. But before we get Germany any further, we need to get a bit of a liaison. Make it look even more hotter, ladies, please. So 26K sold, 26 on the inside. Nobody knows at all what is on one case. We do know that one case is holding a top prize of a car. 2020 Porsche Carrera, Porsche 911 Carrera, which is valued at $121,000. Only 4,500 miles on it, so it's pretty still in good condition. So what's up in those cases will not be my case. There are a lot of early departures with the cars recently, but this doesn't happen. Okay. Yeah! Oh yeah, 60-50. And it's gone early. It's not good. Chrissy. It's close. Told you. These days, aren't they? Let's see what the papers say. Yeah, you already won, kind of. Yeah. Gotcha. There's low. Quite a low offer. It's gonna be $2,000. Sorry, $1,000. I can't do it already. Hey, Patricia. Helps with that one. 26. Oh yeah. $6 million. Oh yeah. Bet. $12 cents. This is getting crazy. Bringing the heat on. Definitely one of the main ones in this round. Hello. Okay. Gotcha. Going for big, well, pretty high. Higher. Almost $4,000. I can't do that. What is happening? Total robbery. This is not. That is not good. Anything else except that? I'm just playing for a mural. Oh, there's another car coming. Bring it to an Avenza, Ellie. Drop a little bit, $3,000. Evidently, this is not a great situation, so. Yes, sir. $8,000. one of these to eliminate. And Tim Baylor says that my work is great. Oh, baby! Not the cheapest, but it's the second last amount on the left. Up again it goes. Double digits this time. $11,000. I'm still gonna keep going. That'll help! Oh yeah! That will do it! The songs I hope I don't have. $36,300. Yeah, huh? Again. But in this matter, I'll take it. So, let's see what I could have had in my case. Kelly. No. Oof. 50. We're one up. Yep, there come the drums. 13,000. $14,000. Gotta go with you, right? What? Are you serious? $20,000. A good deal. Donna will be. Thought so. See? Next time I do it, I'll do it.